New at 10, video shows the moment two people were ejected from a plane right before it crashed during an air show in Michigan. This happened today in Belleville, just outside Detroit. Officials say the plane crashed into the parking lot of an apartment complex. The two people in the plane were taken to the hospital and were told they're doing okay. No one else was hurt. The Federal Aviation Administration is now investigating.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.